Hey, dear hearts, it's Miss Samara bringing you another installment of a class. And I just wanted to say that I miss you all so much. And I am glad that we can connect in at least this way until we're able to connect again in person. I wanted to start today's class off just doing some mindfulness and getting into our body before we do what I am planning for us to do. And I just want you to find a space where you can be close to the floor or put your feet on the floor and really connect to the ground. And I want you to imagine energy, positive energy, and balanced energy coming up from the ground into your feet. Then you're going to imagine the energy going up to your calves. And imagine your energy going into the knees and the thighs. And that energy traveling up to the hips, continuing to the torso, and up to the chest, and hanging out in the shoulders, relaxing your shoulders, letting that energy that is filling up pretty much your entire body now get even brighter. And tip out of your shoulders into the flow of your biceps and triceps, to your elbows, your forearms, and then that energy flowing into your hands, powerful, out through your fingertips. And it's going to continue to emanate out through your fingertips, but it's so bright and so thick now that it can come back in the same direction that it just left from your fingertips, traveling back up the arms, into the shoulders, and now into the neck that holds your brilliant head on the pillar. And the energy flows into your mouth and your cheeks, your eyes, and out the top of your head. And now there is a huge beam of energy flowing through your entire body from the ground. You are finding grounded space. You are finding balanced space. And you are finding calmer space. I want you to take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, letting that energy that you just accumulated flow continuously in and throughout your body. Take a deep breath in and out. And one more deep breath in. Hold it. And exhale. Thank you for doing that with me. And if you have to do that any other time, feel free to replay this part of the video at any time. I am really hoping to hear and find out that you all are taking part in the You Are Not Alone challenge that I released about a week and a half ago with Alphabet Rockers. And there's three parts, so if you learned all three, amazing. If you have learned one out of the three, even more amazing. If you've never heard of the You Are Not Alone challenge, that's okay. Check it out on Alphabet Rocker's YouTube channel. Subscribe. You can catch it on IGTV, and you might be able to catch it on Facebook as well, the links to the YouTube page. And you can learn it from me In a 34-minute class if you grab the video that I sent out last week. So we're going to do a warm-up today, and we're just going to get our bodies moving, be in our bodies. And the last thing I want you to do before we get moving is go ahead and think about where the energy stopped or where it was really bright in your body when we just did that mindfulness. Where was the energy most present? Was it in your shoulders? Was it in your feet, which was the first connective point of the energy entering our body? Was it in the legs that hold us up every day? Go ahead and think about that limb and just give it some love. Thank it for doing all that it does. Whether we realize the things that it does or we don't realize it, go ahead and give it some love right now and thank it for all that it does for you all the time, every day. All right, let's get rocking. We're going to start with a warm-up to get our blood pumping, and then we're going to do some isolations and some more warming up and loosening up, and then we're going to do a stretch. Have fun. Go at your own pace.
Thank you.
Hey, nice. All right, now we're gonna get into a little isolation. So, take a couple deep breaths.
What I'm gonna do now is go back.
And through, get your groove. Two-step it out.
All night, all night, all night, all night.
ankle or the toe, relax the neck, drop your head.
Thank you. Cause you know that I got you. You are not alone. You are not
as your friend. There are ways that I have changed. I won't go back.
So that's the You Are Not Alone challenge. If you want to take part and learn it, go ahead and revisit the last class, or you can find it on YouTube. Thank you so much for being sweaty with me. I hope y'all are having some time with your family and enjoying yourselves with your fam and getting to talk to some of your homies. I'll catch y'all later. Much love. Miss Samara out.